out in the fourth inning. The tying run is at third. The go-ahead run is at second for the Squirrel. The pitch to the lefty is swung on, drilled deep down the right field line. Fair ball into the corner. One run is in. Two runs in. They wave Arnold. He's trying to score from first base as the cutoff is bobbled. It's a three-run triple by Caleb Gindl, and the Squirrels have scored a touchdown plus an extra point here in the fourth inning. They've taken an 8-6 lead.